Spain's King Juan Carlos is facing hip surgery for a third time. It will be the sixth operation in 2 years for the increasingly frail 75-year-old monarch. There's been much speculation over his possible abdication. A recent poll showed that half of Spaniards thought he should step down in favour of his son, Prince Felipe.